guys go on the street. We're working on leveling up. Soft cap is 500. I thought it was gonna be 460, so I wasn't way off, but it was pretty off. What's going on here? It says 5 or something. Okay. We're good. Proves very interesting. So that's basically what we're working on. Let's go to Tangled Shores and let's get some more stuff going. Public event, maybe. Okay, let's see if we can also pick up someone. It's always better running this stuff with a partner because then you can play a little bit more. Adronics, H-Town, Corrupted, Tennessee! Hey, there's Tennessee. Let's see, what power level is he at? He looks to be at the same power level I am. My friends list, I think, is glitched right now, because it's, for the most part, not showing. Which is fine. We're okay. Hey, Tennessee. You gonna be on for much longer, or are you gonna be end of bed soon?
Not too much longer. About 30 minutes or so. 30, 40 okay. minutes.
Well, you're welcome to join me. I'm just going to the Tangled Reef where we're just hang out and party chat. It's all good.
Gotcha.
What do you think so far?
So how far along are you?
I look to be...
It's pretty good so
I'm
far.
Around the same power level as you. I think to move on in the story, I've got to get Spider's Trust. And that's what I'm working on right now.
Okay, yep.
I'm at 60% through his trust. Let's see here.
Yeah, so you gotta do, like, bounties.
Yeah. So, now... I gotta go get some more ghost fragments so I can pick up the remainder of his bounties.
Yeah, my only problem right now is my secondary weapon is a sniper.
Oh, you're not good with snipers?
Nah, well, I have a bow, a sniper, and a rocket or a grenade launcher. I'm just, it's like not a good combo. The bow's hard to kill people like close up.
I literally just did it. The guy went and hopped in front of me, I was like, okay, and then I shot him in the head. What new secret did you give yourself?
The giant hammer.
Okay. Big slam down and throw it across.
Or the burning maul.
Hey, that's a blue. I thought I was on greens. No, I probably am on blues. Maybe a bit. Yep. Blue. Blue.
What you do in other places is none of my business. But if you're gonna be here on the shore, I expect you to handle our mutual enemies.
Okay,
Yeah, so there's like nobody knows how to make it a public event.
The heroic event?
Like, I know how to do it now, but yeah.
How do you do it? Like, I know it's the cryopods, but what are you supposed to do with them?
You gotta throw them at the guy, and you have to hit him with three of them.
Oh.
And then it makes him, like, stand still and not hurt anybody, and then you have to protect him.
Protect him from what?
From like all the other enemies.
Because they turn on?
So you can capture them. Yeah, and they like attack you and stuff. I don't know if you're protecting him or just capturing him. But like there's a big circle around him and you have to stand in it, you know, like a countdown. Yeah. Alright, let's see. I'm at the part now, I gotta do adventures.
Than me,
as soon as you get the bounties, you got a little bit to go.
A little bit. I'm off way behind right
now. Stolen Vanguard contraband that way. Where is this thing? Alright, how do I get to this damn thing? There it is.
I found a club. Like, I found a full club. Oh! I think I found something I'm not supposed to find yet. Because the guy's power level is question mark. Oh, he's immune. Okay, I'm going. Not supposed to be here yet. Got it. Please tell me he's not following you. Oh, good. Sometimes those guys are very testy and they'll follow you forever. What do you think of the big spiky guys that were helping you?
Yeah.
Tryout the gambit when
Nah, I haven't done it yet.
Oh, it is so much fun. So if you come across the Vandal Rave Club.
The what now?
Vandal Rave Club. That's the best way of describing it.
I don't think so.
You would know if they're immune to us. Or well we're immune they're immune to us. Like we can't kill them.
Finally, got an auto rifle in the second slot. Chest piece. Come on, gimme.
That's not good. Hi guys, come back here.
Right now?
Bow?
What now?
The bow.
Oh, the bow. Oh, it's pretty good.
Fan of it, not a fan of it, it's okay.
It's okay. It's hard getting used to. I'm starting to get the hang of it because so
feel
powerful
like Black
is the thing.
Does it feel like that way to you?
I don't think is that a different game?
No, the map from D1. The PvP map from Mars.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about. Ooh, thank you. There's a thing. I'm like hunting down this guy on a bike right now.
Oh, one of the wardens? The dudes?
Yeah.
Nice. At least it doesn't take too long to farm your ghosts, fragments. I was looking at how expensive some of these things are. I was like, this is not good.
You get a lot of them from public events.
Yeah. Public events, chests. They all seem to be good options.
Heads up, a Cabal containment cell is about to touch down in this sector.
Okay, Cabal containment cell it is. Oh! Yeah, dummy.
Can I kill anybody?
Now the pods aren't taking
damage. Now
I've
got damage. Aw, damn it. Done. Now let's check it. Alright, let's try this one more time.
Do you have to do a certain amount of damage to him before you can turn it heroic?
Yeah. You gotta do him to the little pods glow.
Okay.
Hey, we made it heroic!
chieftain here. What do you think of a kid riding the chandelier?
It kinda sucks, man. I love Kate.
I think we'd honestly would just be sad with any of them disappearing.
I need another vehicle. And it's hard. It's hard killing this damn bike guy. Come on, he's almost dead. And they get harder each one.
What, each of the bosses?
I just did one. Yeah, it's like 390, then the next one's 410. There's a 430, 440, 400, 420.
Here, but they got skulls on them. They made me in business. Oh, because of this guy. Where'd he go?
If they're red bar guys, you can't even hurt them.
Well, guy's trying to kill his rifleman bounty here.
Truly.
Come on, Gaddy. here? Yes, there is. That doesn't look very good. What primary ammo? Shoot, you're right. I think I'm primary ammo. Shotgun it is. I shouldn't be going down into these things because I imagine there's gonna be hurt. What you gotta do? Yeah, yeah, Jazz. Over-ranged abominations. He just kind of said hi and smacked me away. Public events?
That's not good.
Oh dear. There we go. I was freezing. I hate the stop mid jump in the hallway, wait for, loading screen.
Got a request for you. Start knocking in teeth. You should find some stolen Vanguard contraband that way.
Thank you.
New ability unlocked.
Woo-hoo.
So what character are you playing on first? Okay.
Start with my hunter. Destiny 1, it was Warlock 2nd. I'm doing Titan 2nd this time around. Or at least trying to.
Like a containment cell's about to drop out of orbit.
Ooh, we got a... I don't know if that was a good time to use a sword, but sure, I guess. I gotta see the Warlock arc.
Thank you.
15 boots at some point. Look, our level's been climbing here, I didn't even know it. I'm almost 415 for my power level now.
Notice the dead servitors around the shore. Examining them should give us more insight into the Scorn.
Hazy Skew, thank you for that host. Greatly appreciated. There it is. Scan environment. Well done.
I'm showing a fallen containment cell inbound near our current position.
this thing loads so slow.
On me.
Did you get the chicken emote yet?
The what
chicken
now?
Chicken emote? Pet the chicken?
Uh-uh.
I gotta transfer some stuff off this character because I'm gonna start losing. Hey, Medica. Thank you for the host. Greatly appreciated.
You gotta be kidding me, come on.
What's he doing? You gonna be heading off soon, or?
I'll be on for a minute.
We've got a guy that sent me a party in bed, I don't know what he's doing.
You're fine.
You sure?
I'm doing a public event on Earth right now.
Okay. That was good talking. Good hearing what you were thinking.
Yeah, it's no worries. Yeah, I won't be on very much longer, so. Okay. Shit. Come on.
Sorry about There's that, guys. So it many... always requires me to get the second invite for whatever reason right now. My Xbox will never take the first.
Bro?
How's your story coming along?
I'm on the last mission.
Oh, yep. And I am hopefully soon starting the story. I'm checking around at some things.
One of the missions yep. nearly gave me an anxiety attack. That's an exaggeration. Made me anxious.
Yeah, I don't mind what I know from like trailers and stuff, but I tried asking you in a way so that, like if there's anything critical that I need to, like, oh, you should definitely not infuse this, or if you see this, this is definitely a good thing to have, or basically anything outside of spoiler territory.
Right now,
there's not too much that's really permanent with the collection.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I just keep equipping your highest light level stuff, especially armor. It's like the other DLCs, really.
Yeah.
Now you get random rolls to check.
Yeah. Well, I get a couple random rolls right off the bat from these legendary engrams.
Biggest tip is, you may not know it already, the do not touch any powerful engrams until you're over 150, or 500?
500.
Yeah, I know 500's the new thing, yeah. And I will as much as I, or I'll keep that stuff in mind as much as I can.
Yeah.
Oh, I got the Borealis.
Nice.
How?
Ingram.
Remember those, yeah, I saved all those, exotic Ingrams. I got one, Yep. I got the Borealis, so...
That's crazy.
That's all of the year one, and I got a year two thing from the, one of the... I need to change this thing because right now this is actually blowing at me, which is probably making it worse.
So what's happening with your internet there, bro?
Yep, it's...
I think it's my Xbox on its way out. It just kept disconnecting. But everything's been loading really slowly.
That sucks.
I'm not gonna talk about the campaign. I don't wanna spoil anything.
Okay. I mean, I know some points of it, but I don't want to know any major twists or turns.
So keep the fact that Kane was a cross-dresser to myself? Is that what you're saying?
These missions are hard.
Well, we were also running them together, so we were just running through that first section together, like, fast.
Yeah,
I may end up having to, restart my Xbox before I start doing all the story mission stuff, because I'm getting some audio stutter.
Your cat's cache might be full.
See, I still don't know how to change that stuff.
On the consoles, there isn't a whole lot of options. It's for the most part restarting the thing.
This cape looks really awesome. Clandestine maneuvers. I'm still hearing all this shit from this lady. Shut the fuck up, please. Yeah, I'm just not gonna change anything on that.
Ace, how far are you through the campaign?
Pretty much where we left off. I wasn't able to play, I had my kids with me, so it was kind of like a sit and chill.
Yeah.
Which was really sucking, because it's like, I see people, they're signing off, and they're at 400 or 500, and I'm like, I'm stuck at my beast with a little moment. I'll get there.
Yeah, fight. 500 is just ridiculous.
Well, 500 is like, you can just go over
and running straight, and you'll
technically get there. Heck.
No joke.
So I will definitely be restarting my Xbox before I start the campaign, so I'll just have to get another invite once I'm like improper. I'm just taking care of most of my tower stuff before. You can shut the fuck up, lady. Appearance of the colony. Cool. Alright, I guess that's alright. Maybe not something I'll go out of my way for. Is this a new looking shell? That is a new looking shell. That's actually a really cool looking shell. Actually grabbing this Eververse armor all the time. Alright, so nice little oh my god, they have an emote where you pet a chicken.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna LFG this mission.
I would offer to help, but I don't think I'm quite powerful enough. I can't even do the boss sectors yet.
They made a frickin'... Damn, what the fuck? They made a dab dance. I feel very disappointed.
Yeah, I know, I saw that. It's like, oh, okay, they join in on the rest.
It's like, the rest of those things are actually things I wouldn't mind from it, but it's like, I almost don't want that, emote just out of...
Spite?
Yeah, something like that. Okay, so I got a 401 year one weapon, so don't have random rolls attached to it or whatever. I guess it'll be okay to have. So, is the mission you're at a mission that I'm probably going to want to get your help on, Bum? I eventually get there?
Yeah, definitely. And the one before this part, too. Okay, I managed to solo the one before. I see a bunch of people asking for help. The LFG.
Sure, I burn my fingers every golden gun. Doesn't everyone? What? Crucible thing for clan. At least I got, like, one thing for clan. I got the, defeat enemies with solar damage. That shouldn't be too hard. And I have all the normal weekly reset stuff to look at. And I'm sure I do amuse the Emperor. Sins of the Past is the weapon. I don't need it, though.
You have good taste.
Marvelous. Hopefully I can get this done now.
I'm gonna reset my console, so when you see me pop back up, just invite me back, and then I am gonna start the story up.
Okay. Such a shame about Kate Six. He was always good for a laugh, was he not? And a speedy bullet. I weep for all the profitable alliances that will never be.
Oh, Catherine is after the watchtower. That can't happen. It can't.
No matter how far you go, you always come back to the spider.
Shit's insane.
I'm listening, but not for long.
Man, that's a lot of EDZ here.
I need answers. The dreams are getting worse.
How do you like my sword?
Man, what a difference a second person makes.
Mm-hmm.
It's crazy, yeah. Have you been trying to solo it as well?
I joined one group and they were all like 4-10. It's rough.
I was trying to do it solo and I was just getting stomped.
Yeah, I got stomped hard and I just was like, fuck it, I grinded my light up.
I'm reading a skiff with Glimmer mining equipment aboard, Guardian. Interested?
just went that way.
We'll teach them not to dig around here.
I have full confidence in you.
Hey, Devrim. Glimmer, incoming.
Another impeccable smash and grab. Well done.
Thank you.
happens.
Is having that part done?
Yeah, we just got a scene. Can't wait to see what you think of this mission, Ace.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How much further do I have time-wise?
I'm gonna say. Have you killed any of the seven barons yet?
No.
They've got a little while.
Yeah, it's an interesting mission.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit, I might die.
It seems like regardless, I end up getting some augments better. Oh, the annoying thing is, like, the last time it happened a lot was when I was watching Netflix, which of course is a terrible place for audio stutter to be an issue.
Yeah. I honestly have no idea what the hell's going on now.
Two more bounties left. I can already go talk to him because I guess I got his trust, but I'm just completing all the bounties for the week on all these captures.
I actually exit the party just for now for some of the I can just change the volume to game volume mostly. I had the party volume up high, so I wasn't able to hear much of what was going on.
Some streamers take the weirdest loops on showing you where to go to get these things. Like, he took me all the way around it, basically. I think that's it. Yep. Yes. Time to go talk to him. about all but 100 of the weapons. These Zonics are pretty close too.
It's pretty good.
Do we know if, like, the Crucible vendor got new guns?
Yep. He's got really good... There's one good, yeah, that's really good, but you gotta play the game for a while more before you can access that one. You gotta be, like, Nightfall level 40 or whatever to access it.
Going through the opening mission with Orpheus Rig is fun.
Tether for you.
Also Midnight Coup, because you're just headshotting everything in.
So you can get bounties from dismantling weapons too.
The spider gave us a chance to kill them all. One fell swoop. And if Aldrin's there too, even better. The traitor prince will not survive us. Aldrin and the Baron.
Starting the mission after having gained Spire's trust.
Okay.
Is out for blood. But we're here for justice. Aren't we? Anyway, let's hope Spider's tip about Aldrin and the Baron's location is solid. No point in making a deal with the devil if the devil doesn't come through.
This territory was once mine. In a relocation, I was forced to leave some valuables behind. Proposition, friend. my cash, and I will make it worth your while.
I'm a machinist.
You're in the machinist already?
I guess so.
Oh, well, I guess.
He seems to be the first one.
Yeah, I guess you can do those in any order.
Ash on its way, Spider.
Go on! Take out your guns! I need the target practice. Every shot I take adds another soldier to the scorned army!
This is the introduction of all the Barons, basically.
I think, yeah, you must be at that part.
You need both. I see people's carrot strutting around with it, I'm like, you back.
After dismantling all my spare stuff, I've got 26,000 bright dust.
Can you buy it yet?
No, not yet.
How much does it cost for it?
Spider, we lost one of your guys.
I think that is normally like 3,000.
You're doing business, my friend. Do not let it trouble you.
Transmatting cash.
Do you know if each planet has got new guns now? The Eververse bounties are such a joke. Yeah, 20 bright dust isn't it? It's like two shaders.
I
wonder if there's a comprehensive list of all the different perks.
Need another spider cache.
Still like such a trap. Oh, there it is.
It was booby trapped.
Do not need barons to slaughter you. My scorn will be enough to end you. Rise, my scorn. Give this dead thing its final death.
The Mimic Who is very easy to appreciate on story missions.
I do not fear the dead. I control death.
Killed who?
The son of the fanatic?
More used to me alive. Oh. Go pursue your vengeance. I claim your fallen victims for my sc-
Stronghold is secure. The band escaped. This was our best shot at ending this, and now they've scattered. What are we gonna do now?
Showed Pam, didn't you? Piece of advice, eh? Know your enemy before you deal with them. Rexis Vaughn, the hangman. The silent sadist used to dock the arms of dregs with his bare hands. Canix, the mad bother. Emphasis on man. Demolitions expert with an irritating way about him. The trickster, Araskis. A liar and a schemer. Friendly advice. Trust nothing she touches. Hyrax, the mind bender, has a rep for manipulation. Has a morbid obsession with the hive. Yavix, aka the Rider. The leader of a bombastic gang of bike riding heathens. They sow chaos everywhere they ride. The rifleman, Pirha. The only fallen alive who can make the shot that mortifies Cade Six. Elikris, the machinist, scourge of soulless descent, This one sits atop a trove of tech, heavy armaments stolen from me. The fanatic himself, Fickrul, the leader of...
So I know right now infusing is like a big no thing. But just to check, I had a 765 because it wasn't like a random roll thing. But okay. Yeah, since it's my highest level weapon, maybe I can just infuse it into like my inaugural address, because that weapon's gonna be solid. And it takes 10 legendary shards, 8,000 glimmer, 25 alchemy dust, and 2 masterwork cores. And it's like, holy fucking shit.
Yeah.
That is a pricey as fuck infusion. I'm really hoping the economy for those items fits that. Obviously, they said it would be cheaper if it's the same type of weapon, but I'm wondering what parts are going to get a discount and how much of a discount.
Cade's killers are still out there, but the hunt is not over. You take down the barons, thin the herd. As for Aldrin, did you see that awoken spire when you landed here? It's called the Watchtower. I shouldn't be telling you this, but my people's greatest secrets lie beyond that spire. There's no other reason Aldrin would come to the Tangled Shore. Sooner or late, Queen's blessed.
So I just wander around Tangled Shore now looking for the barons to kill them?
No, if you're at that point, you've looked at the adventures.
Oh, I see. Oh, this is the boss. So once I got all those adventures done, I'll get all the barons killed, I guess, then.
Yep. Sweet. Well, there's like 6 of them up, and then there's a couple more missions after that to get the final 2.
Looks like a fallen containment cell's about to drop out of orbit.
Get to this
one. This garage belongs to one of Aldrin's barons, Yavix, the Rider. Take the Rider's pike for a spin. We won't have to find her. She'll find us. It's biometrically calibrated. Let me run some diagnostics. I can tune it.
Ooh, gee.
bikes have some unusual mods. Almost there. Bear with me. Set. Let's ride. Petra's files say Kate caught the rider the first time by beating her in a race. There's Prison of Elders security footage of her swearing revenge on him. And, well, you know the rest.
Tired of this loading screen, though. We'll say that.
Yep. I've not got any new exotics yet.
I'm in the same place as you. So, my first one is the rider.
These pikes have a very distinctive exhaust signature. Right now, it's all over my scanner. The rider's gang is nearby. They're talking to the rider on a secure frequency. We can triangulate her location with a little more data.
I don't know if you got kicked.
Oh no, I was like, I was mostly just in the middle of listening to some things, and I couldn't hear it very clearly, so. But I just got through, like, that first thing.
Close. There.
It's nice to be having a bunch of audio stutter, which is so annoying. Like, at certain points it just gets really intense and then it's fine for a while. And I'm not sure what's causing it. It seems to be when things get really laggy or intense. I really wish the first thing you heard when you came back to the tower wasn't Eververse or whatever.
Right.
Actually kind of ruins that whole, like, thing. Like, it's almost to a point of satire.
This some fallen plate.
There. One bearing down.
The Riders' racing days are over. Guess Cade's record is safe.
This is legit a room where the Fallen are just listening to music.
Oh right, I think I heard it. I think I heard about that. Is it a Lost Sector?
I think so. I'm looking for a Lost Sector. I hope I'm in the right place.
This servitor's been drained. No, mauled. I see a name carved into it. Rexus Vaughn, the hangman. I've got a lead on him.
Yeah, there's something here. Now it says the console gets your attention. I just killed everybody.
Spider servitors. It might help us out if we free it.
Ikora was fucking pissed. Is fucking pissed.
Yeah, she was. She just lost one of her best friends.
Yep, and that was some... It was nice to hear some nice straight-up swear words and actual, emotion out of that.
I said to, Whiskers and the other guy I was playing with, I said, like, was that their first time cussing in Destiny?
Servitors are holy to the fallen.
Because I don't recall them having sworn ever before.
To survive and grow. It's shocking that the Scorn, who were once fallen, would even attack servitors.
Yeah, it's just a lost sector apparently. That was cool though.
the slums.
I don't like this handgun, but man, you get a headshot. You can tell.
Which hand cannon?
You shoot someone in the head, it's like, Graviton forfeit. Doesn't have any of the axon bolts.
Thank you.
I don't desire for it to be confirmed right here and now, but I am getting some serious Sabathun vibes from this lady. Okay, either that or something else that's known for...
So on the, you mean you're referring to your audio issues?
Oh no, I'm just talking about the quote-unquote theme. I'm still like super early, like I haven't really done much of anything, so... I'm still doing all those beginning cutscenes and such.
Thank you. Meridian. I hate this guy. What difficulty am I supposed to be doing him on? Well, like that time, it just said architects. It wasn't even that he hit me and killed me. I just died. Am I super already? I was just waiting for the ads to spawn, which they just spawned. It's not like it takes me long to get there. It's just annoying as hell that I'm not doing this on my first attempt. But other guys, Eamon, they're really not one of the harder ones. Nothing's harder than the rider, though. The rider was easy. Are you serious? He one hit kills me? Fuck you. Come at me. That's all you got? Come at me.
Let's get out of here, Guardian. I don't want to think about what he did to Cade.
Okay, that guy was an absolute pain. 26 right now. That's what I'm pushing.
Six.
They have gotten a lot sneakier with their lost sectors. Like, some of them are real hard to find, which is cool. Tiny little hole in the ground.
There's something there. Go do the trickster next. Depending on how long they take, I will do this one, maybe another one, and then we'll probably call it a night.
Yeah, I'm just doing this last sector and then I'm done.
Which, if I do this one and then one more, that'll give me four of them done.
This glimmer is encrypted with a signature. Araskis, trickster. She's a coward who hides behind traps and flunkies. Bet we can find an informant somewhere around here. City. You can't let that happen.
Thank you.
gotta be. Good news? The Engram fabricators are destroyed, and I traced the source of the Trickster's broadcast. Bad news? The trace was way too easy for someone called the Trickster. Break the ammo too. End. If we want to go deeper, we'll have to blast our way in.
gonna call that night.
Yeah.
I will catch you later.
Yeah, have a good one.
Stellar? Thank you for leaving the alert. I greatly appreciate it.
It wants revenge! Yes, we deserve it. Here is some ammo for it.
Church is not doing any of the things he did before. Don't mind. What are you doing now? That's how far I got last time. I didn't think about this part, but okay. You don't go down in there. There's just so much bomb going off that you don't even see. She's not even hard. Like, you get her down to like 1% health.
It wants revenge. Yes, we deserve it. Here is some ammo for you.
You're not good. There's ads. Last time, there wasn't ads. Yeah. don't go down that big view of this. Just don't go down. There's so many bombs that you can't use from up here. If you go down there, they all just start going off. The health is bad. I'm not appreciative.
Barons down, six to go. Then Uldren.
Two barons? I don't know how they got to two. Okay, now I've got something with range. That was a little bit rough because I didn't have anything with range. 242, 227, 242, 232. Okay. We're getting through them. There is three left for adventures. Let's see if anyone's online while it's fast travel.
This is a synaptic amplifier, a mind control device specifically calibrated to interface with the Hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender. Another amplifier. I need a minute to triangulate the signal's origin.
Good. region chest.
Got the coordinates. The signal's coming from that crashed tomb ship. The signal we're tracking now is from the source, the Mindbender. This guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne world, like Crota and Oryx had. The Mindbender thinks he can create it by killing powerful beings. But that should only work for the Hive.
At least they're not being stingy with the power ammo.